We are here in yard 4. We actually have to do some work by the pond today. It's a little before 8 o'clock. And people often ask us, how do you get the elephants to follow you? Simply a four-wheeler, a small bucket of treats, if you can see those. A couple of dogs. And 2 cute elephants. This is Rana and Mara following us along the division between yard 4 and yard 5. I'm going to move them into the small yards today so we can get some work done. Lovely, beautiful girls.